This is where our bunnies live and hang out. There's some on the backside and over there. My papa, if you hear that sound, that was my papa working on something. This is our feed shed. This is our work shed. This is where our chickens hang out. Here, let me open it for you. See? Okay. This is where ducks hang out. There's none right now, but here's one. There's where our garden is. Well, we're gonna pat. Yeah, we already patched this place off, but we have some hay. We're gonna fix all of this up, and then we're gonna use this for our garden. This is our chicken paddock. I mean duck paddock. This is our where we get our eggs, but it's all patched up, so we have to go inside the chicken paddock. We have to go inside the chicken paddock. It won't open right now, but we have to go inside the chicken paddock so we can get the eggs. Yeah, I can show you guys, so if you guys don't believe me, here you go. See, there's one, but we already got all the eggs today. Right now, guys, I just wanted to show you a tour of our farm, so, because we'll make other videos later on. This is our second one we made, because I'm going to be, I only hang out here on the weekends, so I won't be here for that long every day. There's one other duck. Oh, this is where our water containers are. I'm going this way. And there's one right there, if you guys can see it here. There you go. Oh, there's three more over there. This is their nests. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh yeah, guys, you wanna know what happened yesterday? We had a couple of, I can't say it. Oh yeah, yesterday in one nest, well, in a couple of them we had 9, and then in one nest we had 12. That crazy? That is crazy, isn't it? Okay, so this is gonna be the end of the video. I have to help my papa. See you later and see you tomorrow.